Hello everyone. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make some BB-8 droid pops. Alright, to start, we're going to be using your best and favorite cake mix. So we're just going to put that in there, as you can see. Just like that. Next, we're going to add in the egg whites. Perfect. Next, you're going to need a cup of water. Alright, next we're going to need 1/4 cup of vegetable oil. Alright, now we're going to mix it. Here we go. Oops, let's release. Okay, now that we finished mixing it, now we're going to put it into our cake pop machine. Let's see here. I'm just kind of make sure there's no excess. Which we're gonna be as careful as we can when we put it in. Here we go, let the excess get off. And now we're gonna put it on there as careful as we can. Now we're gonna put the balls on the steaks. So that way, we can get them ready for dipping. Now I'm gonna put this vanilla candy coating, and I'm gonna put some of it in the microwave. Things are getting too tough. We need Poe Dameron to come and help us. Yep, that's him, all right. We're just letting the candy coating harden. Trying various techniques to see if we can get the hats to get a nice white color. First we let the chocolate cool in the freezer, and then now we're putting the vanilla candy coating on them. See, we're now decorating the cake pops.
Okay. Well, that's the cake pops finished. Let me know in the comments if I did a good job.